A worker at an assisted living facility is accused of stealing from elderly residents. Hillsborough deputies say Michelle Beth Fuentes Arriaga was a cleaner at Aston Gardens at Tampa Bay and West Chase. We're told from January until just this past week, she stole $100,000 worth of jewelry while cleaning rooms and then pawned most of it.